uma emasimini asakwazi lokho ukuthi kuyaphekwa utshwala besintu umqombothi kuphuzwe kujatshulwa abantu behlala emthunzini bebonga bakuphiwe nguNkulunkulu.
Kukhona yini nini izinto elalihlangana lazo elingacabanga ukuthi imibhizo ezayenza ugcine sokulivalela ukuthi liqhuwe ngomsebenzi, maybe khona ngale kuma-events
jabula lokuthi sivuse khona kuya okwathiwa okungani sokulele lokuthi abanayo bethu laba ama-2000 ebekwazi ukuthi okwakulani emuva because nowadays ungabhekisisa emakhaya akusayiwa kukho amanzi emthonjeni ngoba sokunemgodi sokufakwa amajojo nama-tap-tap nanani lezitofu zehazi. So thina sifuna ukuletha khona okuya ukuthi thina sikhule siyathe ezinkuni sikhule siyakukha amanzi emthonjeni sikhule kusasindwa
ngobulo
uqale ngomhlabathi kusucina ngobulo exactly bebekwazi ukuthi even kunje umlotha nalwana ovuka ukuthi ekuseni uqakathekile ngoba kudala besidecoratha ngawo emdulwini.
Salubona nisesibuyele njalo lesinye isiqephu se-podcast yabantu, podcast yomhlaba, podcast ebukelwa ngedatha. Siyabonga uxhaso lwenu, siyabonga i-support, siyabona ama-subscription akhuphuka, siyabona ama-likes, ama-shares, abantu they are talking about i-podcast yabantu. So nanzelela emalangeni, we're even giving you ama-videos from the past, kuthiwa ngama-throwback. Mina lami ibizo ngu-Joyful Sibongo ngokuncube, ngiphuma phansi le esigodini emangwaneni. Angihambi ngedwa ngoba umfowethu ukhona uhleli laphayana nje ngoba kushoti izidulo, kushoti izihlalo. So sicela lisidonethele izidulo, kodwa ngihamba labo dadewethu ababili. Mina ngibazi kuthiwa intombi zosiko, into engizoyenza ngizothi bazethule kwenzela ukuthi ngingaxhamandi. Sizoqala ngapha sandleni sami sokule. Sisi kunjani?
Ngiyaphila njani?
Ngiyaphila mina. Cela uzethule.
Sanibonani, ngiyabingelela kubo bonke la ukufinyelela khona ithumbo le-podcast yabantu obilingelelayo nokuhle dube umadube dube intombi ephuma phansi leplamtre emambala unombola 8 inombo inaoongayithatha ibhekise phansi uyibhekise namayikuphi lawuthanda
khona
kube yiyo futhi leyo
yabe lokhu ifanani
umadube dube angihambi ngedwa ngihamba nemambala i-cultural group sisinikile phayana nomampona. Siyabonga,
sicela uzethule sisiniki.
Sanibonani, ninjani? Mina ngiyaphila, okhulumayo nguNikki Dube obeyintombi yosiko kodwa eseyimambala cultural group. Mina ngiqhamuka endaweni yaseplantre emambale mbale endaweni othiwa Komadzete.
Okay, so lapha mina andabona ngihle ngaqala mina ngilazi izintombi zosiko. Lobabili selitheli na imambale cultural group. So kube lo tshintsho yini?
Ya, kube no tshintsho. Tshintsho lakhona lube ekubeni kahle-kahle sasiyintombi zosiko. Siwu-3.
Ya.
Siqala le nto. Then uhamba kwesikhathi mina ngakhwitha.
Ukhwitha zokutheni? Ngokule nkinga?
No. Ngathi ngavinjwa ngumthetho lapho engase ngikhona. Asevinjwa umthetho.
Awuchaze kancane lapha kanjani umthetho emsebenzini endlini ekhaya njani?
Ingayithi ngayibeka kanje. Ekukhwitheni kwami kwaba yikuthi khona umkhwenyana kababa.
Okay.
Yebo.
Wayengavumelani le nto zomculo
before wayezivuma then uthe sebuya khupha wabethi utsecabange katsha nomo.
So manje njengoba usubuyela futhi kukho akala nkinga lapho?
Saphinda wacabanga katsha.
Okay.
Yeah.
So sevuma futhi?
Sevuma futhi.
Okay, ngicela ukuthi ngibuye kusisi. Ngoba manje sembuza kabili ngoba njengoba ngilokhu ngisisho ukuthi mina bengisibe sazi intombi zosiko. So ngifuna ukuqala ngazi khona ukuthi intombi zosiko zaqala nini njani sizo escalate bese sibuye ke ukuthi now how do we change to imambali cultural group. Intombi zosiko ziqala nini njani?
Lo mbuzo lo ngizokunikeza isiniki engiphendule
yona. Okay, ngoba nguye owayekhona ngiqaliseni. Iqala njani?
Intombi zosiko. Like zaqala ngo 2015 yilo siswami ulikhero
siswami
ke besihlala sonke kahlahle thina besithanda umculo weCulture Spills.
Oh, yaseBotswana.
YaseBotswana. And then ukuthandeni kwethu umculo weCulture Spills sawuthanda wangena kithi kusukela ekukhuleni kwethu ngoba besithi noma siye enkunini sipractice gide njengabo sabona ukuthi no umgido wabo uyelana lo mgido wakithi entweni zakithi so sathese sila egoli sacabanga ukuthi okay mangabe singavulethwa into ecishiyelane le Culture Spills singayibiza sithi yini yikho ke kwaqala kokuthi intombi zosiko sakuthola nomunye usisi waseplant okuthiwa ngusleve yampofu so nawe sithi no guys ngiyayithanda le nto yena enjani eliyenzayo ngicela ukuthi sibambisaneni sabambisana ke saqala ke siwu-3 ikho ke sakuphuka
kuyikuthi lina vele belile background yomculo before or umculo uqale nge-Culture Spears
cha uqale nge-Culture Spears
uthanda kwenye Culture Spears laba inspired le nda seliqala ekukhuleni lapha bekungagidi ekhaya
ekukhuleni besigida mangabe kuthiwa kuyendiswa
kulomsebenzi
thizeni okuyendiswa or kulethwa iy'nkomo zamalobolo or kukhithwa izinkhogwana so besiyithanda lanainto so yikho sacabanga ukuthi sithathe le nto yenziwa i-Culture Spears sitshintshele esikweni
lwakithi
yebo
alright so mina sengingalibona ngazwa ngani enkundleni zokuxhumana mebhumbuzo engawubuza omunye ukuthi liba ngaka lina lize likhethe into ze-culture angibani ongawuphendula umbuzo nalo ngoba i-culture phela lamalanga iyeyiswa
okwenza ukuthi sikhethe into ze-culture ukuthi siyabona ukuthi usiko luyabaleka kakhulu esizweni sakithi abantu abasayenzi izinto ngesiko noma kwendiswa akusayendiswa ngosiko ma ungathi uyabheka kakhulu ma kukhulunywa ngengxoxo zamalobolo akusafani nakudala ukuthi kwakuxoxiswana so kune-certain amount
e-standard
ukuthi ma ungenamali engaka awukhona ukuthatha umfazi kodwa kudala bekuxoxiswana kuze kuwelelwane ukuthi hayi mkhwenyana ukhona lokho kungaka ma ngabe kukhonakali bekutshontshwana kanjalo abadala bekhulumisana belungise leya nto so siyabona ukuthi leya nto le iyalahleka sokugcina abantu abasendi akusayenzi ziningi into ezingasayenzakali ngenxa yokuthi usiko lusukile kahle kahle kithi masiphuma emasimini asakwazi lokhu ukuthi kuyaphekwa utshwala besintu umqombothi kuphuzwe kujatshulwe abantu behlala emthunzini bebonga bakuphiwe nguNkulunkulu manje into esisenzeka sokuthengwa lawa amahoti ini so sizama ukuthi sibuyise lo buyabuntu lo buya ebesi esikhule thina sikubona kujatshulwa kugidwa kungela radio kodwa sizigidela nje
kunandi
kunjani sizihlabelela so yinto esifuna ukuyiletha la
so lina khona lokhu njengoba phela angazi ukuthi amfuna ukubuza ukuthi liba ngakanani lokufundiswa ngubani nini ngoba njengoba usisho isintu lesi sesilahlekile kungoba labadala abasizalayo abasasifundisi lina likufundiswa ngubani khonokho
sikhule sikubona kusenzeka so kuyabuya ama-memories imicabango nje sicabanga ukuthi kusenzakala so kwenziwa so okunye sikubuze futhi ebantwini abadala like mangachaza kancane endaweni yakithi bekuthi uma kulotshwelwa intombi kubuzwa kubizwa isigaba sizohlangana ndawonye ivillage yonke
le family leyo
kubizwa bakibo wantombi bebuye bezolanda okungokwabo wonke umuntu ofikileyo lapho abantu abasifazana bonke babuya nempuphu abanye namabele abanye nezishebo indumba indlubu kanjalo nje konke abacabanga ukuthi bebuye nabo babuya bethwele izitsha abantu besilisa bonke babuya bephethe imali so bekusenzeka ukuthi ungumkhwenyana ma ulobola uthole ukuthi isigaba sesikulobolele exactly but into esisenz kwenzeka manje into enjalo sesiyibona senzakala kuphela ezifeni ukuthi makushoniwe siyabambisana sisigaba kodwa mase kulotsholwa umkhwenyana uma eyi-1 lobo umuzi wakho nisichitheka umkhwenyana uma eyi-1 kodwa mase isigaba sibambisana wonke umuntu besiba nomuzi ngaleso sikhathi ngenxa yokuthi sonke besihamba sekuthi gwaqa simxhase ngesimxhasa ngakho intombi ihambe iyokwenda.
That's deep. So le manje ngomculo lo libona or selikela kubona kusuba khona intshintsho thizeni ukuthini inqali ukuhlabela or lixoxa la ixoxa khona kukhona yini ukutshintshayo or are you seeing abantu especially young generation isiba le interest kulokho
kakhulu kakhulu umculo wakithi uyathandeka kakhulu into nje ukuthi ubusulahliwe ungekho sesi-adopt-a imiculo yezinye izizwe but esikwenzayo thina uma siphumulile sihleli noma sisendisa akusayenziwa noma uma sijabula akusayenziwa sikhohliwe ngakho sesiyenza kwezinye izizwe so le nto le iyajabulisa kakhulu uma sivele ebantwini basithokozela kakhulu impela ngoba noma singangena esteji kayi-1 siphuma sile nqwaba yama-bookings just nje thina yithi ebesingekho serious kodwa uma sizimisela njalo nje uma singangena esteji nje siphuma sinama-bookings si-right konke okuhamba kahle okubonisa khona ukuthi umculo wethu bawuxhasa njalo bawuthanda.
So nxa wena usukhwitha ufila njani uma usuhlela usahlabeli awusatholakali uperforma kukwenziwa fila njani lokhu at the time?
Yebo mafila kabuhlungu ngathatha isikhathi ukuze ngi-understand kodwa ke mafila kabuhlungu kakhulu but ngaba lala into ukuthi ngoba abazali bami babengiqinisa ukuthi isikhathi sikamkhwenyana kumele tshaya umthetho wena awusonguye mntanethu so mamela khona kokuthiwa ngumkhwenyaka so la ngaba lalani into ukuthi oh ikukwenda lokho ikho-ke ngaqinisela until lakwaze kwathi kuye qwi.
So kwathatha isikhathi esingakanani ungekho emculweni?
I think 5 years.
Azange kugulise phela xa uyi-artist nxa usungenzi lokho kumele ukwenze angeke uzale uright.
Ngagula
ya
but kwadlula kodwa ukugula shem ngagula
ya
kodwa kwadlula
ya especially the fact that umculo wenu umculo umculo olesintu ole-culture phakathi ngiyawazi ukuthi uba njani umculo we liya download and then bese linika thina. So ekubhaleni ingoma zi-inspire kuyini? Are you taking ingoma zakudala and redoing them or liyabhala ezinye from scratch?
Ekubhaleni kwethu ingoma bezibhala ingoma zakudala and then kukofika ke sicabange ukuthi okay and kudala bekunesikhathi sokuthi sidlala inganekwane
yes
and then sibe sesibhala ezinye ke sicupha laphaya nalaphaya.
Oh okay.
Yebo. Or sometimes sibheke nje ukuthi okay manje isimo simi kanjani and then sesizobhala ingoma ngesimo eyi-1 sibe neyi-1 ekhuluma ngesimo ukuthi okay manje kume kanjani but the rest ngezeyi-culture.
So akwazi ukufike phela mina ingoma yazazi kule zinto kule ngoma ezinye ezingahlatshelwa kuvuke something especially sasezintombi zosiko ngoba sazobuya kumambale cultural group akwazi kwenze ukuthi nxa licula laphana libone omunye umuntu esekhonnekthile or lina likhonnekthe.
Ya kwenzeka ngoba esikhathini esiningi besithi mangabe sipractice besingapractice mpela kube mnandi ngoba ke kungela abantu ukuthi asinamahloni kodwa uma sesiphakathi kwabantu uzobona leyani ipractice ade yenzakala izolo isimo isithanzi emthanzi ikakhulu
kulezo zinkulumo
mpo nje bekushesha ukukhonnekthe vele kibo nje bevele bebe ngesisimo nje sebe kwelinye ilizwe nawuze uyethu ukuthi ngize ngime nami noma ngibambe imike
ukuthi kanti manje sokusenzakalani la so uyabe senzani maybe take us through sondela kancane ku mic so uyabe senzani ngoba linye ilanga sizofuna ukuthi si-record into yena le but uyabe senzani what really happens ucula kakhulu uyabhodla wenzani
uyabe gida
baya bebegida la kwakungumamto lo noma lo likhel lo niki lo slivia mina ngibe munike but vela tesiwathembile kakhulu enyaweni laphaya kokunoma lo mampolo likhel ukuthi noma ubona ukuthi okay lapha sokutshintsha ke la besiqala ngokubona ngabo okay that's it ham
do you just let it happen or you niyaza mu control into yakho
kuthi okay guys asameni ukuthi or at least maybe a stage siyenzeni into efanayo
aha
bazovuma kodwa mazo
you can't control that
angekuba control
ukhona yini umuntu maybe behind the scenes only guideayo especially with ngoba I mean I don't think ukuthi ningavele liphonga ubhala ingoma liziyenzele into yesintu iba sensitive kwesinye isikhathi uthole ukuthi kule ngoma enye thole selithole message ukuthi lingayihlabeli kwenye event. Do you have any guidance?
Lutho siyibheka thina singayibhasisa iyaphumelele idlalo nje kahle. Umuntu impumelele ithandele
futhi. So wena kahle kahle udlala yiphi indima ku-group?
Idlala yona le ndima ye-guidance.
Aha, ikombuzi. Manje woyo ubalekile nxa ngisithi guidance lelayo yini. Because I mean ama artist bala ama manager abanye bala ama coach abanye you know image stylists and things like that so engifuna ukwazi lababukeli bafuna ukwazi ukuthi ngoba nxa into sibonakala sisenzakala laphana kusenesikhathi sifuna ukwazi ukuthi who calls the shots or who no guideayo especially intweni engathi lesintu and spiritualism bakathi
umuntu guideayo yimi group speaker, group organizer.
Okay.
Mimi ngibheke group ukuthi konke kuhamba kahle, bacula kahle, ba write ngama inform, bahlela into ezihlelekileyo yini. Before ze ebantwini, fanele ukuthi ngibamele konke nezingoma nazo ngiyazimamela before ziphume ze ebantwini. Ngisole la ngisola khona siqondise la esiqondisa khona, uphume se ku write konke.
But ba ulalela.
Kakhulu.
Oh, ngabantwana abahloniphayo.
Bangihlonipha kakhulu.
No siyabonga. So lisase into mzosiko likhiphe kubelele album or bengama single kuphela is an album out there ekhona
sibe nama album
aha mangayi
3
oh okay wangilistela wona ukuthi abe sithini
yaqala kwakungu jazz nejali and then es 2 kwaba ngumaloliwe and then es 3 kwaba ngunyawo lwami
okay
yeah
ngaleso sikhathi especially nxa liqala this album are you guys likhangelele ukuthi
nandisa abantu or lizenzele into yeniculture or lifuna ukwenza imali ngokwebusiness bekumqondo
ukuthi ngaleso sikhathi
umqondo wethu wasekuthini sifuna ukujabulisa abantu silethe into lana yakudala
yeah
yikho nje sasicabanga khona besingekho emalini nope
so belikhupha maybe ngaphi nxa ikhumbula
endawona desibhukhwa kizo besibhukhwa emtchadweni mangabe kunemtchado o emaphathini mangabe kuneparty ngoba part kwengoma kwengoma kwecd like kebe kunengoma vele ezoba imethana lokuthi makuneparty
lo mcimbi
yebo nalowo mcimbi ozokukhona la se hybrid theater makunemcimbi eqondane lento ezingani zile culture phakathi. Yeah.
Uchazile ukuthi lagcina wagcina usuke njani in terms of ukukhwitha. So nxa ikhwithile ubona ukuthi ukhona ngaleso sikhathi already nesikhathi nxa ikhwitha.
Angizange ngizame maybe yena sifithi ukuthi nina lisale ngizame ukuqhubeka ngayo into yakhona lilo.
Sazama ukuqhubeka unyaka owodwa. Sithe sizama ukuqhubeka obeyi-group leader futhi naye wenda. Wayalelwa wathandana. Savele sahlala zange sisaqhubeka.
So kanti abakhwenyana lina nxa sihlangana laba libatsheli yini ukuthi lingama-artist?
Babekwazi.
Yabesazi but maybe ebese siba uncomfortable phakathi.
But kakubonisi. Ngoba mina owami wayesilanda mangabe maybe bese performa ngithi o ethembisa o emgubi masichayise ngo1 thina besithanda ukuthi masiqeda nje ukuphuma e stage sivele sihambe mina ube ngilanda ekwazi ukuthi kulento esona sona sona so so angazi ukujikiseni kwako ukuthi wazijikisela or bakhona bathi gatshela umakoteyeke or angazi
kukhona yini nini izinto elalihlangana lazo elingacabanga ukuthi maybe izo ezayenza ugcine sokulivalela ukuthi liqhube ngomsebenzi maybe khona ngale kuma-events
eqinisweni elihle thina ezintombi zosiko akukho nto embi esike sayiyenza
or leyo elahlangana layo
kodwa esahlangana nayo ikukhulunywa kabi ngezinto esingazenzanga
kuthweni
maybe sithandaniswe nabantu kunje isidile elakuqala uJazz Nejali sike sayishuta lo bhuti umxolisi Mr. Bonds
yes
and mina bekuyikuqala kwami ukumbona I think ngamgcina khona apho but kwabuya ke sokuthiwa khona oh okay unikhuthana nalo mxolisi
awubantu
lokhu nalokhu umampo othandana nobani bani ubani uthandana nowani so I think nakho yikho kwabayenza kwabala la into ukuthi ngcono beme or maybe something like that
engakusho ukuthi abantu bakithi umuntu wesifazane uma ecula vele uthathwa ngenye indlela nje ukuthi maybe lezanga u-athenda nje amabhendi kuba nzima ukuthi bevunyelwe abantu besifazane ukuthi be-athenda amabhendi asiwahamba amabhendi siyaliswa so masemendweni nje yazi kuba ngenye into nomdeni uyakusola ukuthi kanti ususele umkhwenyana ukuthi and why uvumele umakoti esiyagida ngale kuba ngenye into ezithole naye sekupressure yokuthi vele kuhlalise ungasaqhubeki so ngicabanga ukuthi umkhuba lo uma ungathi kuyehla kancane or bengawubheka ngenye indlela isintu sethu singahamba kahle kakhulu
awucabanga ukuthi kodwa bakhona abanye abesifazane noma ngithi osisi abamisbehavior yokugcina sezonelwa mvunye
kungenzeka bakhona abenza njalo kodwa nathi sithe sikhula nje bese ngavunyela ukuthi singamantombazana sihambe siyobuka amabhendi so lento esiyenzayo nje vele iyefana iibhendi so masukonakala umuntu oyintombazana usiyenza ibhendi or usiyebhendini kuba nzima nathi sasethukile ngesikhathi siqala sicabanga ukuthi obaba bazosiyalela kodwa babona ukuthi no man lento le iyisintu yinto vele siyenzayo nala ekhaya yikho kwenza ukuthi beze bevume ukuthi ayiqhubekani liyenze into yena
so manje lina lizimiseleni ngoba phela kusasa singavuka futhi sokuthiwa alizabuyeke emculweni
ngicabanga ukuthi sesikhulile
selikhulile manje
ngicabanga sesikhulile naye umkhwenyana naye uyabe khula kancane kancane
yeah
ngicabanga ukuthi naye umuntu manje yabe sekwazi ukuthi okay kusona sona so yeah
Now asibuyeni ke manje sesizofuna ukwazi ukuthi kuthathwa ngesikhiyothwa ihiatus sekuthule kancane yeah akusaculwa abantu abasalibona sesilidinga lati siyazibuza manje labana kanti sebayanga selivela manje selela ku podcast yabantu eCampro Studio sokuthiwa imambale cultural group yindawo
ekuthuleni kwethu lapha ngithi besithule sithe sithule ke angazi ukuthi khona ngobani awathola i-video yethu ku-YouTube base beyibona belabo babonisa no-Budu Lovers
u-Lovers u-Ginger
u-Ginger yebo and then bathe bembonisile u-Ginger base besithi phela ngabantwana bakini kwakhanya yena vele akasazi wathi ngabakithi wadingisisa ukuthi kithi ngabo wathola ukuthi emambala
la
yena avela khona ene kwaba yinto futhi ayithandayo and then wasecela ke i-meeting wasemfonela mina so themfonela wasesithi khona ucela i-meeting nathi ucela ukuthi siqale phansi lana into leyana so ngathi sithi mina okay ngase ke ngifonela usishwami engangiqale naye ngafonela ke nabanye sasibambisane nabo so ngase ndinga ke ngafonela nosisi naye ngapha sahamba kuleyo meeting and then masifika ku meeting usiso wami lo engiqale naye wasesithi kithi yena ubese nabantu kade sebambisane nabo
already
and then ebambisane nabo kade sebebize igroup yabo ngokuthi babebize ngokuthi bathi yini amahlolanyama amahlabuz yeah yaqala kumahlola nyama yaba amahlabuz so ngase sithi okay bangaki wase sithi no bakhona baningi kahlahle sikwani lesi group ngoba wazala lo munyu ubhuta babamsane naye I think nakade sei leader yalapha so yikho ke ulavas wase sithi okay ahlanganisana into yenu libona ukuthi lenza kanjani ngoba mina lapha mbone into mzosiko so mina bengicabanga ukuthi libuye nje ukuba linjalo so lwana ubhudwa khanya ukuthi usevaleleka phandle ngoba thina vele besizintombi ngale yena engekho so yikho sasesithi yena uJinja wasesithi okay kunganjani ukuthi lihle lithi imambali cultural group and then likwazi ukuthi liqhubeke kahle kungabi nezinkinga phakathi
yes
ibizo exactly and then ke from lapho ke sangani siyaqhubeka I think angithi abantu vele umuntu lale phendu kuyabucabanga na ukuthi okay so ekuqhubekeni kasishwa mina ngisamile ube nabantwana kahle kahle ube nabantwana abantwana abancane wa train abantwana ewe so yena behambisa recorder and then abantwana be perform emaphathini emcimbini khona lapha around egoli so sithese siqala uku ulavazi sesithi thina sibe imamba le cultural group wase sithi yena abantwana kunzima ukuthi efake abantwana ngoba kunje maybe kuzothiwa sekwenye indawo oyeBotswana seperforma fa and then abazali babantwana soze bebe happy
so kuba happy kuphela akukho safe
akukho safe vele so sase wase sithi okay so wasecabanga ke lalwa ubhuti babona ukuthi ay abazali babantwana ngoba sesile minyaka emingaka sihamba labantwana lapho kuyobonakala sengathi ngoba uNikhi sebuyile sokubuye owakini sesivalela abanye abantu phandle yabo so yikho sabe yenza futhi meeting again bangitshela ukuthi ayi ntwana lala mnga understand ukuthi no it's fine ngcono nina liqhubeke ezigroupule kade livulile mina ngizoqhubeka nami ezilida yemamba le cultural group and then sikhansile negama elithi intombi zosiko yes ikho kokwa
angabuka omunye kusasa sele gama ukuthi intombi zosiko asole bele problem
nope
ayisho
for me no anginankinga ngoba ngiyalithanda mina igama elithi intombi zosiko so kunganijabulisa ukuthi oh okay alifanga lisaqhubeka ngezinye indlela yawo
now so put lovers ekufikeni kwakhe wenzani yiphi role yena idlalayo because now you mentioned ukuthi umuyi wazo suggesta le gama what role is he playing
wathi yena uzodlala i role yokuba yi sponsor
okay
ngoba wathi kithi lento eyenze sakhwitha or inline uzozama ukudila nayo kodwa yena uzosenzela uzozama ukuthi ebe more than a sponsor to us ngoba naye uthi ibikuye noma engakabikwazi ukuthi kunabantwana basekhade benza so but uthi into wayecabanga ukuthi kunganjani ukuthi kuke kuvuswe usiko lwakudala kube nabantu abazohamba noma bengena ngezikolo befundisa abantwana ukuthi okay kudala bekuyenziwa lokhu nalokho so wase sithi khona I'm happy ukuthi abantwana basekhaya bayenza into so mina ngicela ukuthi ngiyenze noma yini so ke ngenhlanhla futhi wase sithi but ngicela ukulidingela i-manager.
Yeah.
Wase sithi okay, asenze nenye meeting next week. Kule meeting esizoyenza, ngicela ukulidingela i-manager yenu ezolimanager. Ngizozidingela mina angifuni eyalalisebenzisa kuphi entombini zosiko. Ah, then sahamba lapha ku meeting le eyinye S3.
Yeah.
Masifika kule meeting S3 mina manje akuhamba njani uthi khona no angikhulumela that day ngathi ngizolidingela i-manager sengiyitholile nansi mina kwakuyiyoke i-manager yethu ke naleyo futhi
kuntombi zosiko iyo futhi i-manager kumele i-manager kumambale
i-manager ahamba yadingwa engakwazi ukuthi sasimanejwa ngubani entombini zosiko wabuya le manager i-1
i-manager khona yafuna ukukhuluma ibizo noma not today
Ayi ngayikhuluma ngoba nje kuyafana ngoba vele yahle naye athi sibona yahle athi nqa.
Mathi nyamazi umuntu ungayenza njalo.
Wahle athi nqa. Abantu labo banzisa ubuhlungu kakhulu. kube bakude kakhulu ene futhi ekhuluma iqiniso uma pressa
DJ ma pressa
DJ ma pressa
okay DJ wadumo
ubhobhodlwana
lamzisa ubhlungu njalo
ikuthi ayini ehe a uthi samzisa ubhlungu because of into yethu yathandwa thina sayiqala kancane but yona yathandwa ngabantu kakhulu so ekuthandeni kwayo ngabantu kakhulu kwakhanya ukuthi ayithandwa yintanga zethu kakhulu ithandwa langabantu abadala yabo so nawe nayi wayisela leyani into ukuthi ey kuthi ukuthi abantwana babayafa because I remember 2017 sabizwa kogala angazothi kwakunani but sahamba khona sahamba naye as our manager and then I think kwakulama group afika kubo 30 something sasiqala ke nathi ukuhlangana labantu nje wonke ama-cultures eZimbabwe ayekhona kuleyo ndawo okay sahamba naye naye umanager yethu and then masifika ngale sayenza othivele sikwazi lesuvele la esesigqugquzele ngakho ezimanager so into yabakhona laphana phakathi kwama-group awu-30 kumbaye 37 o-36 angazi kodwa kwabonakala intombi zosiko zithathe unumber one so naye kwamjabulisa as umanager fana ukuthi ubabethu ngubhuti wethu yabo so naye wazitshela ukuthi no as long senza kanje kutho ukuthi into leyaphambili isazokhula labantu bekhala uma bekhala ngathi so into yamdina kakhulu ukuthi after that show mina ahle ngayenda kwalandela omunye laye wayenda kwalandela omunye futhi naye wayenda and veza asingeke sekele ukuyenda ngoba imanager yethu bi-strict futhi bisifundisa le mpilo isitshela ukuthi in life imasola sola so so akhanya ukuthi usefundisa abantu aba-understanda kakhulu sahle sayenda igroup yonke
o lapho ndimpilo kakhulu lahle layenda sekuthi ndimpilo qhube ngomculo kanti kuyendala kokurida mina ngithi
kuride but inkinga kwaba sekuthini abantu aba ikakhulu kimi but abanye baba nenhlanhla ngoba abakhwenyana babo babevuma exactly then kimi bayala so kwasekusiba nzima ke lakhona khona lapho ke ukuthi senze kanjani but kwahamba kwangani kuba right
so kuyimambayile cultural group isiphathelene
siphathele khona kuya esasikwenze ekuqaleni siloko kuloko kuyinto eyi-1 nokuthi khona sibone nje abantu bejabula lokuthi sivuse khona okhaya okwathiwa okungani sokulele lokuthi abanabethu laba ama-2000 ebekwazi ukuthi o kwakulani emuva because nowadays ungabhekisisa emakhaya akusayiwa kukho amanzi emthonjeni ngoba sokunemgodi sokufaka amajojo nama-tap-tap nanani lezitofu zehazi so thina sifuna ukuletha khona okhaya ukuthi thina sikhule siyatheza inkuni sikhule siyakukha amanzi emthonjeni sikhule kusasindwa
ngobulo
uqale ngomhlabathi kusucina ngobulo exactly bebekwazi ukuthi even kunje umlotha nalwana ovuka ubuthi ekuseni uqakathekile ngoba kudala besidecoratha ngawo emdulwini uthole umuzi omuhle kakhulu ngenxa yomlotha so khona khona yikho esifisa ukuthi kube ngasiyakuqala phansi siyenza amavidiyo labantu abethu esibazalayo bebekwazi ukuthi o kudala kwakusona sona sona so
so into engiyizwa lapha ukuthi so ingoma zifanana namabhuku e-history they carry i-history from now into the next generation I think into engiyizwa ngoba ukhuluma ngokuthi abanye bafunde so bazofunda through song
exactly
okay manager sizwile same manager for intombi zosiko transitioning into imambale cultural group aba kumambale cultural group ngobani
Muniki Dube noNomagugu Mpofu noVumelani Dube noSiphesihle Ndlovu noWaruna Ndlovu and then no sisinokuhle Dube yebo
okay nomntombazana wodwa khona wesilisa noma
for now sisangamantombazana sodwa but bakhona abanye abesilisa abazofika kodwa for now sisasengamantombazana wodwa ya
zikhona na ingoma eseziready especially for manje sokuthintwe igama ukuthi sokungenziwa i-album ulisa phezu kwazo.
Ya, zikhona ezingaba ready for ukuthi sezirekhoda. Ya, zikhona.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So, into engifuna ukuyazi ukuthi wena njengomuntu who plays irole yokuba yi-guide.
Mm-hmm.
I-inspiration sizwile ukuthi yavela emuva le.
Yeah.
Okwamanje kube maybe icula amapiano afropop. Why ingoma zesintu?
Ingoma zesintu mina ngizithandela ukuthi ziyamqoqa umuntu, zimbuthe, zimenze abe ngumuntu. Azizwe sekhaya, noma ngathi ngiyacula ngiyahlabela manje. Nawe uyeza unefeeling leyo yobuntu, yobusintu, yokuba sekhaya. And ingoma zesintu ziyagqugquzela ukuthi umuntu abe ngumuntu ngoba uma ungumuntu ngelabuntu ukuba nzima, awuphili kahle. Uma ungumuntu ufanele ube ngumuntu onobuntu, ube nesintu, kuphile isintu kuwe. Ukwenzela ukuthi ube ngumuntu ebantwini. Ngoba uma ungasengumuntu kuba ngenye indlela, angithi nokuzwa ukuthi uba ninswelaboya, ngixolisa ukusho njalo. Kusho ukuthi umuntu ngasengumuntu, uyinyamazana. Ushoda ngoboya kuphela ukuthi ube yinyamazana. Shuthi yebo. Kusuke isimilo sakho sesisukile kuphi? Ebuntwini.
Usu-acta
ubunyamazana.
Kanje ngoboya.
Yebo. So uma ungumuntu kufanele ube nalesa isimilo sobuntu. Uyabona? So into engenza ukuthi ngithande iculture kakhulu, ngithande ingoma zosiko, ngithande ukuqondisa lapha nalapha ngenxa yokuthi isintu ngiyasithanda njalo ngiyasiqonda. Ngesinye isikhathi ngiyasiqonda mpela nokufunda ngaso. Futhi ngiyafunda kuso ngoba nami ngiyathanda ukuba ngumuntu ngibe nobuntu.
Ngoba akusiyena wonke umuntu ozolalela ingoma. Abanye bathanda ukufunda incwadi, abanye bathanda ukulalela ama-audio, babukela ama-video. Ngoba nami isintu liyasithanda, liyafisa futhi ukusibona si-spreader too, especially the younger generation. Kuyini okunye likwenzayo beside ingoma to try and teach isintu emphakathini?
Okwamanje siyahlabela nje ingoma. Siyahlabela mpela nala esihlangana khona ke thina masingumdeni. Kuthiwa siyahlangana, siyahlabela ingoma zesintu. Sikhumbulele ingoma nje ezazi abadala bayobuya bezihlabela mabe buya etshwaleni khona lapha. Noma mabe jabule sebeqedile ukubhula baqeda nokuvuna. Siyazikhumbula zenza ingoma zabo gogo ababezigida.
Then seasons vele njengoba ngindlela usifika ngayo kule ngoma nxa uqeda ukuvuna, kule ngoma nxa kusenzwa lokho.
Zikhona kakhulu mpela ezokujabula, kube khona ezokwendisa,
khona
ezokulobola, khona ezosizi. Kodwa kakhulu nje ezenjabulo yize besigxilekizwa kakhulu nezokwakhana nje. Lezo ezamahlaya. Ezamahlaya nje esintu nalawana. Kuchothozwane nje kube mnandi kube njani, abanye beyale nentombi, abanye beyithathe ngodlame kanjalo nje. Uyabona into yakhona ibisiba mnandi. Then for ukuthi singayenza kanjani, ngathi ngoba siphiwe ngokuhlukana. Ukhona lo mfowethu okhona naye obhalayo kakhulu ngesintu. Vele uma ungamthatha umbeke la for isintu nje, hayi uzothola konke.
Funda kuye la.
Sifunda kuye kakhulu mpela. Engakuqondiyo nami ngi-approacha yena. Ngiye kuye ngifike ngicele ngithi budi, khona into eyinkinga la, khona into engayazi. Vele mina ngimbiza ukukhulunyana ke. Ngimbiza ukukhulunyana ngoba into aziqondayo umncane kunami, but into aziqondayo ezinye izinto angizitholi even kubaba wami. But yena uyabe eziqonda vele ezazi. Angazi yabe researcher. Yebo, Mondli Mucha Dube.
Mondli Mucha Dube.
Yebo.
Okay, so wenzani?
Lo muntu vele ngathi uyimvelo kahle kahle vele ucultural yena ngokwakhe. Yena ungumlobi, uyaloba yena izingwalo.
Okay.
Kodwa nje yena
isintu.
Yebo, ngaphandle kokuba ngumlobi, ucultural yena. Ngoba ngike ngabona ukwangixoxele enye into ebengayinanzelele.
Sondela nje mic.
Ebengayinanzelele eyosiko. Ethi uyabona uma uhamba esigangeni uthole imkhomo kubethela izikhonkwane laphaya. Uthi kudala bekunezilwane amabhubesi. So isilwane asikhona ukugibela umkhomo. So lezo ndawo lezo izikhonkwane leziya bezisenzela ukuthi masubaleka isilwane laphaya ukhuphuke ngazo siya phezulu kungakavalelwa izilwane kuphi ngale emagame park ngazibuza ukuthi information engakho ithatha phi wase ngitshela futhi ethi uyazi ukuthi uma ulahlekile ungazi northwest ne-south kanjalo ne-east kanjalo kunenyoni eyakhaya izidleke eziyakhela entshonalanga kuphela so ezokubonisa uma umile kuleso sihlahla nje uzobona ukuthi okay izindleke zakhona zihlukile azifani lezinye siyakhwa ngenye indlela nje ebonisayo ukuthi yinyoni le sengiyikhohliwe ngoba yes kusuke kube kuningi igama layo but wathi sidlekele siya ma ungasiboni yabo into esenyoni le
ubekwazi ukuthi leyo
side leyo sokuyintshonalanga sokuqala manje ukuqalaza ubheka kuphi emuva ukuthi okay le impumalanga le i-south le yini ziningi nje into onokusisherela zona okusinikeza amandla nathi ukuthi uma sibhala ingoma sicuphe nakuye kukhona khana khona kuya onokusihlebela khona sixoxele khona
shuthi ngenye ilanga sizomcela abuya azohlala la sithi ukuxoxa nje kancane la kodwa ke sikhathi sesilungu mangoyi
hhayi ngakuthokozela kakhulu
but siyabonga sokucela ukuthi maybe ngiqale ngibuze before ask ukuthi maybe isinikeza ingoma kuzo zonke ingoma eselazenzayo ngicela ngiqale ngawe your favorite your most the one out here wana le yiyo yiyo
eyi mina ingoma engiyithanda kakhulu ngethi uthethe umfana wami kodwa siyakwazi ukuseleyo ujazi nojala
Ujazi nojala.
Ye, uthethe umfana wami kodwa siyakwazi ukusele akabambathisanga ijazi nejali angithi ma uzothatha umfazi babiza kuwe mkhwenyana ukuthi sicela usilethele itshali kamamazala nejazi likababa ukwenzela ukuthi laba hlangana nawe khona bekuhloniphe ngoba indoda vela ngithi kuthiwa ihlonitshwa kwabozala yebo so ingoma le ngiyayithanda kakhulu ngoba ngalethi nalaye sikhona uma izinto zingahlangani uyahambe etshontsha ubeke ekhaya uvukutshela abadala ukuthi hayi sengithethe bona bazokhulumisana bengabantu abadala bodwa bevumelana ngendlela abavumelana ngayo so ingoma lesi iyaculwa kakhulu seyithanda kakhulu ukuthi sibe siloke silikhumbuza ukuthi kukhona okuseleyo uthathile but kukhona okuseleyo
ukukhuthaza ukuthi umuntu
akhiphe ijazi nejali usikhulumisene yebo ukuthi ayingamthatha umakoti ngoba kungahlangane kahle kodwa ijazi nejali salifuna la ekhaya
okay ngiyafunda khona
yebo
yakho othi wena yabona nje
bese seqambe yona kodwa
yebo kula nginga ngoba ndi yifavorite makuyifavorite
mina engiyithanda kakhulu ngiyilale
ayilale
yebo ethi ngesaba ukuyibhoboza ayilale indaba
okay ithini ungasichazela nje kancane
like icho ukuthi khona like ngezikhadi zakudala yabona kudala kudala bekunama secret amaningi ma ngabe babe sixoxela ogogo babethi kwakunama secret amaningi kudala but bebeyilalisa so ngiyathanda vele kakhulu ukuthi sengathi la manje ngasaba khona lana ama secret maybe lezulu lingana amabantu bangafunda ukulalisa
abantu bayithi vuja isiwa kuyala wathi ungayithi vu so ngicabanga ukuthi yahambisana
exactly
bagcina bekhiphe imfihlo
esihlukanisindeni exactly so yabona ma singabantu ngoba sisejilo ukuthi umuntu kumele ube lobuntu uma ungela buntu awusenguye umuntu so masingaba lobuntu lobana bokuthi kunje mangikwazi ukuthi okay usisi wami uthola umntwana lomunye umuntu ongasoka sifari kodwa uma ingalala bayaqhubeka umuzi uyaqhubeka yabo kodwa uma ingalalanga umuzi uyaphela or kuba nokuchitheka komphefumulo or something so ngiyayithanda kakhulu
futhi ekuyilaliseni lapho leyo ndaba bekungajuki ukuthi vele kayiqoka
yebo
kodwa bekusiba khona abantu abadala from either isinxa kuyinto yesigaba or unxa kuyinto yefamily kuleyo family kuyabo labadala abangu 2-3 abahlaliswa phansi and they are sown to secrets yifamily ukuthi into ekhona le inje kodwa kayingaxoxi bekhule besazi abadala ukuthi uyabona lwa kusoba ndlovu kahle kahle lwa ngokusibanda kodwa ngokuzalwa kwendlovu abizi ngondlovu bekungayisiki ukuthi ikuyikugama bekuyindlela ukuthi e protect umntwana
exactly
protect le la ma families enjalo endaweni. So ngiya understand, sengiya understand manje manje sikhlina ingoma zenu ziyafundisa. So manje elifuna ukusihlabelela yona namuhla or maybe ezimbili elifuna ukusihlabelela zona ezimbili.
Zohlabela i-favorite kasisi.
Aha.
Phinde ngihlabele i-favorite yami.
Yeah, kodwa ningaculo maloliwe. Maloliwe ngiyamcula hey kuyabala upside down lapha. Yavusezimini. Eh.
Sizomekela khona ukuthi ngoba kucele wena.
Yeah. Oro zophuma phandle ngazeli imicula ngoba ngiyajiselisa.
Yeah.
Sicela ukubonga kakhulu kusivakatshela guys, siyabonga kakhulu. Njoba ngijile eqaliseni sesifika la thina be. Mina bengizokhuluma le intombi zosiko.
Yeah.
Kodwa futhi kuyasijabulisa ukuthi sizokuthiwa iMambale Cultural Group. Sibonge labo DJ Mapressa as manager, uBoot Lovers, uGinger ukuncedisa igroup as sponsor. Siyacela abanye futhi abakhona nxa ubona nampa abantu abenu odadewethu ngo-anti ngomama bethu ukhona indlela ofuna ubancedisa ngayo, so ndele uthintane labo, uthintane le manager yabo sibabone lathi kubomabona kude ngoba enye into ade mvuyo ibuza ukuthi ingoma zenu kanti wayezingekho online.
Ukuze zingabi online ikuthi sathi sikhwitha sasingaka create ipage le Facebook singaka nabo YouTube, so azange zaba online but zona sasizithengisa ngama CD.
Oh okay.
Sasizithengisa ngama CD.
Sasithenga kodwa
kakhulu besingajike ne CD mangabe bekunomcimbi.
Hayi phela siyacela liphenduke ngoba hey siyafuna lathi ukuthi kwesigide sizokwakithi kuvuka umsini. So into engizoyenza sizovalelisa, kodwa sivalelise ngoba sizolizothi ukusithi kancane nangizosuka la esithombeni bese silungisa sibona ukuthi senza kanjani, lisitshayele nje kancane. Hayi not kakhulu, just like maybe 1 minute leyi one, maybe 1 minute leyi. Bukela omuhle, siyabonga. Sidede indawo bayaphenduka bazobe bekhona la. Ukhona omunye umele simede la abezofaka iphimbele imnandi. Wena ubukele ekhaya ngapho, funda, try to follow them. Uzwile bakhulumile ngesintu kulento engiyifundilela makade engayazi. Asameni ukuthi siqaleni ingqopho ezifana nazo nalezi. Siqoqanise ngomphakathi, singumthwakazi, sikhuleni. Ngoba isizwe futhi esesilahlekelwe yisintu noma iculture asiphindi futhi sitholakale. Siyabonga, siyayithethe indawo abavaleli sibona ngoba bazoqhubeka. Danko. Okay. Now, so lava bajwayele ukuthi phansi.
Wozonto.
Silivumele.
Qua ilahle thina siyakwazi ukuseleyo thina siyakwazi. Qua ilahle thina siyakwazi ukuseleyo thina siyakwazi. Siliphile thina siyakwazi ukuseleyo thina siyakwazi. Siliphile thina siyakwazi ukuseleyo thina siyakwazi. Nejali thina siyakwazi ukuseleyo thina siyakwazi. Ijazi nejali thina siyakwazi ukuseleyo thina siyakwazi. Thina siyakwazi ukuseleyo thina siyakwazi. Thina siyakwazi ukuseleyo thina siyakwazi. Ay lale alale ngisakuyikhoza ala. Ayilale ngesabu kuyibhoboza ayila. Indaba yemaphisa ayilale ngesabu kuyibhoboza ayila. Indaba yemaphisa ayilale ngesabu kuyibhoboza ayila. Ayilale ayilale ngesabu kuyibhoboza ayila. Ayilale ngesabu kuyibhoboza. Indaba yemaphisa alale ngesabu kuyibhoboza alale.